Here we are with sophomore linebacker Pat Robinson. You know, just talk about the heart of the defense, you know, and the tenacity that they showed today.
Well, you know, coming out against a good team, Central Methodist, you know, everybody been beating us, so got to come out with effort, you know, staying strong when things get bad, like you saw in the third quarter, and still stay strong. So, you know, effort is the whole thing we preach in practice and in games.
You go down 22-20 down in the third quarter. What are you preaching to the guys and keeping the morale up?
Just to stay up. You know, offense, they was kind of down, so you had to talk to the quarterback, you know, the leaders of the offense, get them up. You know, me being the leader on the defense, get my linebackers, my D-line, my safeties, my DBs, getting them up. You know, we don't, even the coaches, you know, they kind of down. They may not look like it, but you got to talk to them too. So,
the Culver Stockton football team is now 2-0. What does that mean to you?
Hey, we ain't stopping. That's all. Can't stop. Won't stop.
Thank you. Here we are, sophomore linebacker Pat Robinson.